Every time I pop out, it pop off. YKTV got the top off. Top off. Private estate, I'm a mob boss. My boss. Every time I pop.
Hey, bro. Anyways, it's your boy Juby, and we back with a banger. You feel me? You know, I gotta react to this vid because, you know, I was on Twitter yesterday. Because, you know, 2 days ago, I reacted. You know, I didn't react to the album like that. I only listened to, like, you know, two songs. Y'all seen the video, right? Yeah, my bad. You feel me? You know, I was tired that day. Came from work. I really couldn't hang that night. So, today I'm gonna crank to that, you know, that one song I heard at London. What's the name? London on the track? No disrespect to London on the track, though. You feel me? Heard that you got bodied on some song, you feel me? See, we're gonna check it out though, because like heard you went out sad. I heard something happened to you. You know, it's all on Twitter though, so I ain't gonna say too much. But yeah, if I were you guys, I need y'all to, you know, subscribe, bro. And bro, watch my vids. Come on, bro. This vid's popping in the screen right now. Y'all should be watching. Wake up. Stop sleeping. Damn. But anyways, bro, we're gonna crank to this song, man. Y'all know what the vibes is. You feel me? Alright, let's react to Fourth Baby Mama. Damn. Heard the song's OC, bro. Don't disappoint me, man. Heard this is supposed to be the best diss track. Let's see though. It's a lyric video too, so let's get it.
I wanna start with your mom and she should've whipped your ass. Girl, you ain't shit, but she don't care cause you lit.
Hey.
Paying for trips, cars, bags, and bought the crib.
Damn. Girl,
she never call you out, she like the way that she live. But that's some foul shit, she wasn't even around when you ain't had no money. That's why I find it funny. What's the point to keep on having kids if she just gonna be raising him? That's just pure laziness. I don't get it. Is you trying to keep up with Thug? Is you raising him? Crazy how you really think that shit's cute. Be embracing it. Oh, no.
I didn't even know London and her were dating. So, you know, I don't be paying attention. You feel me? You know, I don't pay attention. But, like, damn. This track OC, though.
Ain't even pulling through. You just be talking.
Yo.
Damn, I ain't know niggas be out here trying to trap bitches. Oh. Never tell me no what laugh is. She seen Drake hop on the track with it. If you asked me, you was acting. You ain't give a fuck about me. You was just trying to cash in. Only buy me nice shit. Big days just for Instagram flashing. Trying to get your likes up. You a cloud addict.
Oh.
Got let niggas know that you have it.
Yeesh.
Got let niggas know that you have
okay.
it.
Okay. Hey, she sucks.
Cause you claim you at work.
Damn, okay.
But them other niggas said they made the beats. So how to add up?
Oh, shoot.
How you was with your baby mamas went through three. You claim that you had a ring.
Uh-huh.
For me. It was probably a fucking host.
Hey, man. Look. If it ain't over, but she's going all in, bro. It sounds like the Queen Nidra vid, you feel me? I mean, I reacted to that like 3 or 4 years ago. It's in the channel. Don't look at it, though. It's in the channel, though, but don't look at it. But, damn. I guess this is Hot Girl Winter. What was it? No, Cold Girl Winter? What is this? What y'all say? What y'all call this? Winter Walker?
We do keep quiet!
So yeah, that's it. That's the end of the vid. You feel me? Look, if you think this was the best album, I mean, not best album. I mean, if you think it's the best album, comment down below. If you think this is the best song, comment down below. But like, damn, she really went in, bro. Ain't no joke. Like, I'm telling you right now, she really went in. If I were you, bro, like, if you a guy like me, you gotta be careful, bro. You gotta be careful in the streets. Because, you know, these females right now are cranking. They're in their feelings. They about to get you, bro. They about to get you. Red flags about to be all over the place. But if you like me, if you a good guy like me, you straight then. You straight. Anyways, bro, I gotta step, bro. I gotta kick. you know, nice vid. Bro, if you want a banger, and you think this is a banger, I got some even extra. I'm telling y'all. I need y'all to subscribe, though, because, like, we lost subscribers, you know. You see the sub count right now? How we at 738? Like, come on, bro. We was at 740. How we at 738, bro? Y'all blowing me, bro. Come on, bro. Anyways, bro, I'm out. Actually, no, I'm not gonna do that. I'm gonna disappear.